that one from the ruck, but take it back. The England clearers have done well. Now, this man advantage, can they come by Damian Penaud with the intercept? Bang!
Oh, and it's who's going to win, and Penaud just able to extend his arms, deflect the ball upwards, back into his hands, regather, and then it's a...
We're under a pile of bodies. Ball over the top. Here's Penaud again. Penaud pins his ears back. Freeman to beat. It's so close, this. We're seeing it again on the replay.
I mean,
Soy on this occasion can't add the extras, but Damian Penaud has a brace. The Barbarians have the 15-point lead.